Jennifer Felber loves to grill.
I would say for at least 5 nights a week.
5 nights a week?
At least 5 nights a week.
Neither Jenny nor her husband like to clean up the mess.
Yeah, we do rock, paper, scissors to see who cleans the grill.
And who usually wins?
I usually win. My husband always ends up cleaning the grill.
The makers of the Grill Daddy Pro say they can make cleaning a snap by using steam to clean away those stuck-on messes. So with her son Jack's help, Jenny follows the instructions. Heating the grill to 475 degrees, then filling up the Grill Daddy Pro with water. So while Jack and I play soccer in the backyard, Mom goes to work, scraping away the excess gunk on the grill. Then using the brush, releases a steady stream of water onto the grill.
Sizzling.
It is sizzling. There's a lot of steam coming up.
Is it getting clean, though?
It doesn't look brand new, but it looks like it's getting clean.
The Grill Daddy Pro says that in conjunction with that heat, it blasts the grit and grime, allowing the brush to just sweep it away.
Do what it said it was going to do. I think it did a pretty good job, but
you're afraid it might melt?
Yeah, it's the edges got a little bit melted on there. I think it's an okay product. I don't know that I would necessarily spend $25 for something that I can do in my yard and let nature do for free.
That's why the Grill Daddy Pro gets 3 stars out of 4 on my Tested Tuesday scale. Andrew Stocky, Channel 4 Action News.